with us, order a couple packs, get them for gifts. People love them. Now we're gonna go to the original pinup.
The original pinup in black, white, and nude. And that never happens either. So I'm really excited to show you. Now, when I say the original, because we've done different versions of it with different lace, this is the original that you girls love. So let me fix this, because our boys dress the models very quickly. But I also just want you to look at the panty too, just so you can see the overall look. If you can just join me down below here. So this is the original pinup panty, which was done in lace. We haven't seen this in a long time. I've been doing it in another like a pin dot fabric, but this is the original lace with the illusion of the French cut. So know that we have the panties in a 3-pack, black, white, nude, and then we have the bra in the black, white, nude. So this does have the lace overlay. It's beautiful. It has the removable pads. They're all dyed to match, so you're getting 3 sets of removable pads. Women love this as a nursing bra. It's a bra you slip into, shop your top. You don't have to worry about adjusting the shoulders. No underwire, no hooks and eyes. Look at that little ruching in the back. It's gonna give you a little pop to your derriere. I just wanted to show you the overall set, because there's something about this set that I really feel like, if you can get both of these pieces, you will love it. Well, this is my best selling, out of all the panties you've seen me present, this panty for 16 years has been my best selling panty.
Oh, and by the way, also the best prices we've offered, because we took the 3-pack of the pinup bra from $59 to $44.95.
Wow. For 3 of them with the lace, that's $44.95.
So again, that means you're paying like $15 a bra as opposed to $25 a bra.
And you know what, I sell the pads, $10 a set, so that's $30 worth of pads.
And then the 3-pack of the pinup panties are $34.99, so that's $10 off the panties.
That's great. And these are light shaping panties, so this is where I like to say foundations, where your fashion starts. You put these on under a little sundress, you're nice and smooth instead of a slip. Nothing sticks to them. They make your, there's nothing to dig in at the bottom of them. There's no elastic where the lace is. It is pure, like the best little set. And when I first launched this years ago, I mean, of course we've done better with the fabric. We tweak things all the time on it, but the look of it's very similar. I never dreamed that my young people would love it as much as they do. They love it. They love the retro look of the panties, the old Hollywood look, what we call the tap length, full coverage completely on the bottom. These are the original ones that I launched years ago in terms of the beautiful lace. And look at that satin fabric. It's just so
pretty.
And
look at the ruching in the back.
But I don't want you to think like you have to save these for a rainy day. These are workhorses. You can wash them and dry them, and they last and last, just like everything else in my line.
And that's the panty that's coming up. So again, the 3-pack of the bra, the nude,
so
the
pretty.
White, and the black. You've asked for this, but we're gonna run out to our phone lines.
Okay.
Welcome to HSN. You're on the air live with Rhonda Shear and Connie. Who are we speaking with, please?
Alice.
Hi, Alice.
Hi, Alice. How are you?
I'm great. How are you?
We're good.
Thank you.
We have had the quintessential panty party today.
So, Alice, have you tried Rhonda's bras before?
Yes, I've tried the A bras before, and I love them.
Thank you.
And I need to update my collection, so I ordered some more.
Oh, good, good.
So what do you love about the A bra?
Well, I'm just sitting around vaping and having a great Sunday and a gloomy Northern California day. And I love wearing the A bra because it makes me feel like I'm not wearing a bra at all.
Right. There you go. Right there. That's the answer. There's nothing else you have to say.
That's
like
true.
If you forget you're wearing your bra, that is the best answer, and yet you're supported.
Yep. Forget you're wearing your bra.
Yeah, I mean, it's all
great.
About comfort. I mean, you need the support. Most of us need to wear a bra, but how, I mean, I can't even imagine waking up and opening my front door without a bra, and that would be, it would be like being worse than no clothes.
I've done it before, but the UPS man knows me, so it's like, it's okay, I guess.
I just take I have doggies, so I have doggy blankets. I'll just, like, if it's in a rush, I'll take the doggy blanket. Right? I mean, it's not a pretty sight.
Yeah, that's what I usually do.
Yeah, I'm telling you.
No, I'm not wearing a bra.
Yeah, so I have to wear a bra.
I put on my little jogging top, and I look okay, I guess.
Oh, Alice, we are happy that you love the A bra, and thank you for saying hi to us.
Oh, thank you.
Thank
I love
you.
My California girls.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
So sweet.
Okay, we've got another couple minutes on the best-selling pinup bra, the original pinup bra, and again, just like we did the bra at the best price we've done, we're doing 3 of the pinups at $44.99, so that means about $15 bra. walk into not even a high-end lingerie but a department store, try to find anything like this for one at
$44.99. The fact that we really concentrate on sizing, we just don't concentrate on the front of the bra. I mean, you know, you see these beautiful bras in a department store and they're hanging there, and then you turn them around and you see these like little skinny backs to them, and they're not necessarily really well made, and they just don't last. So when we show you things on air, we know we have to be better than any department store, anybody out there, because we want you to have the confidence to come back and buy again. So the back of these are pretty. They are fitted on all shapes and sizes. We use the finest fabrics, the finest pads. Like, I'm picky about pads. Some pads, you may have a pad in your drawer that it sounds crunchy. These are soft. You can use them in other things. So just know that we've done all that for you, that, you know, I don't get all technical with everything, but everything about the bras have a reason. The lace is there so it doesn't dig into your bust tissue. If you lean over, nothing's gonna spill out. That little piece of lace on the bottom has two little lingerie strips, and that acts like your underwire. It keeps your bust from, mm-hmm. nothing is going to spill out. But that's only in the front, and then we take the fabric all the way around to the back, so nice and soft, satiny, four-way stretch in this bra. This is a very beloved bra in my line. When I first started it, all it was, it had a little lace and one layer. Then we added the layer of fabric underneath, and then we added the pad. So it is like
the evolution.
It's the evolution of this bra. And then we started doing it in colors and metallics and prints, and it still remains like a beloved bra in our line because it gives you beautiful support and lift without any underwire, and yet it looks more like a traditional bra. And the panty, like, you can't find what we call a tap length in the marketplace. So it's just a little bit longer than a brief or a boy short. It doesn't cut into your derriere. It completely encases you. Great if you're in the summertime and you don't like your thighs rubbing together. It gives you just that little inner thigh protection there. It gives you nice little light tummy control and hip control all the way up to your natural belly button. It was my first set that I sold ever on HSN. Mm-hmm. It was the very first product I ever sold. And then the Abra came along literally like 3 months after that. So these were my early products. Of course, we've made everything better and more fabulous and more versions of it through the years. But you guys have continued to love the silhouette because you can't find it anywhere else.
Okay, we've got a minute left. And I do want to let you know, if you're still trying to get that Abra, we do have some availability with operators. If you couldn't get through before, you can now. And you can always use hsn.com. But you know what? Try this too. If you've loved the Abra, if you've got 20 of the Abra and you want to branch out, there's a reason why this has always been so well received as well.
It's the fabric on the inside, the softness. It is the way that it's shaped that the bra is actually, this is actually a bra that's cut and sewn together, not with many pieces, but a few pieces. But it's the way that we do the cup in the fact that we do this princess seaming in it. It gives you a beautiful shaped bust. So these are our little tricks that I'm sharing with you that give you the lift and support without underwire, because it's like, what am I going to do? If I don't have underwire, I have to find a way to design this. And yet it's a soft cup, so it conforms to your body. It's completely a beloved bra in my line, a bit more traditionally. The only thing that's not as traditional about it is, instead of just giving you this thin little back that would dig into you, we give you this beautiful width that's soft on the sides. It's just a lovely feminine bra. Everyone loves it. The fact that we have it in black, nude, and white in one pack today is fabulous. The black is so sensual on. You can see it on Miss Emily. It looks great.
Well,
on
and
girls.
Everybody's asked for those three neutrals.
They're the three neutrals, yeah. You all ask me day in and day out, please, can you just bring me the three neutrals? So we did. And then the panty, of course, is everyone's favorite. Like, I can't even express how many panties I've given away to friends of this panty. They love it under dresses. They love it. It just lays perfectly. Instead of a slip, it doesn't rock and roll.
Okay, hang in there for the bra. We're going to